EA Sports has fallen into the Achievements Unlocked title screen.